We would suggest that people get a lawyer involved immediately. Oftentimes insurance companies get involved. They try to lowball you with a quick offer to settle the case, or they try to get you to make a recorded statement where you say something that potentially can be used against you. My suggestion would be contact an attorney as soon as possible to try to hear all of your legal options and to maximize your recovery.